Back to the NF videos, all my NF fans, you already know what's going on. What's good, yo? It's your boy Project 11, and in today's video, we are about to react to NFY. It's been so long since I've reacted to NF, man. It's crazy. But we about to go ahead and see what NF has for us today. I'm pretty sure it's going to be some heat. Actually, I'm 100% sure it's going to be some heat. NF always comes out with some heat, so let's go ahead and get to the video, man.
Yeah. What's your definition of success? I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head.
Okay.
I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest.
Okay.
Who I am and who I wanna be cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mil, still not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just wanna feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow, just let me rhyme. I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person, got no time for lies. One of a kind, they don't see it, I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise. I've been doing this for most of my life, with no advice. Take my chances, I just roll the dice, do what I like. As a kid, I was afraid of highs, put that aside. Now I'm here and they look so surprised, well, so am I. They don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized, let you down's the only song you've heard of, well then you're behind. Story time, wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what anybody else thinks, lies. I do not need nobody to help me, lies. I kinda feel guilty cause I'm wealthy, why? Questioning like why, just tell me why. Not back to this flow inside, I feel divided. Back when I had a dive, I had a drive. Back before I ever signed, I questioned life. Like who am I, man? Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I can never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it. Write something, then I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, they don't know? I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
NF is like that, bruh. NF is like that. NF never lets me down, bro. I swear. NF come out with any song, and I guarantee you, I will like it 100%. NF's flow is just sick. Let me go ahead and get this video a like. I really like the way he was switching his flows and whatnot, and I also like the way he can make sad music, and he can also make lit music. So that's a big thumbs up for NF. This video, this song, it got me OD lit. NF once again got me hype, got me. I tell you now, NF will never let me down. This will always be one of my favorite artists. And I also like the fact that when he raps, he's talking about something. There's a meaning behind it. That's another thumbs up right there. But anyways, man, if you enjoyed this reaction, hit that thumbs up button down below. Also, subscribe for more of my content if you want more of my energy. And don't forget to comment and tell me what you guys think of this video and reaction. But without further ado, it's been your boy Project 11. Y'all stay positive, y'all stay happy, and most of all, just be thankful. I'm out. Peace.